That did not take long. Here's the expert. I'm gonna tell you.
No soy tan experto, pero.
I'm gonna have a taste of mine, alright. I'm told I'm gonna make it super spicy. So this is the fish here, then that's the sweet potato, a little bit of corn, a little bit of cebolla.
Echale más rocoto.
Yeah, but they give me this rocoto, which is like the Peruvian hot salsa.
Bien,
no?
Bien.
Bien. You know, it's all good, but no está mal. Alright, so I'm gonna take this here.
Entre.
He gives it a 3 out of 5. Oh, that's not that great. I guess I'd give it the same. Mejor con rocoto. Todo es mejor con rocoto, Danny. Everything better. Limon, no? Yeah, look at that. You ask me, you shall get. I mean, that's the problem. This needs some more limon. They're like brighten it up.
That's right. Es el limón peruano, es distinto al limón de otra parte del mundo.
De repente, no?
Tiene más jugo y es pequeñito.
Yeah.
Ceviche que
los
hacen con naranja también.
¿Ah, sí?
Sí.
Wow.
La falta de limón.
The orange ceviche. I've heard of that. Alright. Well, you know what? It's good to low carb. Low carb, that's what I'm all about. And actually, rocoto helps a lot. Alright. 3 out of 5, I'll give it 3.5 out of 5. You know, it's crazy me, yeah.
Sí?
So, we need one of those, we can't rocoto. Alright, that's it, guys.